through the brush.
And here we have the cables. All right, let's go ahead and install one. Now I'm gonna put the cables in here. Here's the 700. Here's the inside. So we're gonna install the cables in here. They have to come in through the bottom. Okay, I'll get out of your way in a second. All right. Just pushing the cable up through the bottom.
That one's next. Go ahead and start with cable number 1, 6, 5, 7. It's a big yellow cable. 3, 2, 1. Okay, cable 2. Oh, we have this one backwards. I need the other end.
That was this
one. We win. To make sure to put the correct ends in the cables inside the telescope.